The Tulihal Airport in Imphal is yet again expanded to acquire the status of an international airport and is yet again displacing local families without proper consent or compensation. Since the 1960s, people living in the surrounding areas have been evicted 4 times for expansion. 27 hectares of land, some of it agriculture, has been taken so far, resulting in displacement, loss of livelihood and agitation against the authorities. Today, the land is being forcibly grabbed, even though the affected villagers in Ningomam village did not agree to the compensation offered.
The ad hoc nature of the compensation can be clearly seen with alternate arrangement made without any electricity, no schools, with no proper road facilities. They don't know who their neighbors will be. They have to start their lives all over again. The monetary compensation offer is faulty, as the land rates are calculated according to the 1984 Land Acquisition Act. About 10 families are still fighting against compensation offer. My name is Achung Mai Kame, and this is my community. How many more times will this airport be expanded without taking into account all the families who lost their homes and their livelihoods? If development is a priority, I want the government to compensate the displaced people fairly, give them the same amount and quality of land that they lost, and rehabilitate them in areas with proper infrastructures and facilities. I want to see my community being treated like citizens of a democracy whose rights are respected.
I'm Achung Mai Kamai, reporting for India Unheard.